Hello, my people. What's going on? Your boy Shepherd pitching in tonight, Christmas Eve. And this is the first leg of my Christmas dinner. I started now. There's a whole lot of food, my people. I have lots of food. So I have a head starter over here. A sandwich snapper. There was marinating for the last 2 days. So right, what he's doing right now is resting on the counter, getting the room temperature. Because if I fry them and icing them, they wouldn't fry them. So I'll just make them at the room temperature right now. That's what they're doing right now. And over here, my people, look at this. That's the skillet. Green pepper, that's one. Right, and a bunch of garlic. Let's oil slowly. Let my juice. So, we're doing the fish. I don't want my house to fishy. I've got some fish. So over here, I have a small pot over here with some water, with some cinnamon. Vinegar and a whole lime cutting for different pieces. Put in a row. So fresh at the house. So here, add some carrot, some spanning pepper, and some green pepper, and some onion, and some pepper, and a vinegar with my special flavor pudding. You guys don't like it. So what I'm going to do, my peeps, I'm going to use my fish to put up my appetizer. I will exquish them and just overnight. So they're going to soak in vinegar and pepper. So tomorrow they will really put up my appetizer, my peeps. I have more things to go with it, but that's the part of it. So it's very hot right now, my peeps. So it's going to be very, very low. That's what I'm talking about. My heat high. All the pepper on the garlic. I still want to leave it in it for a while. I didn't want it too hot. I'm hot. Medium ear. The hot is right now. So I've got the fish in different parts. So I'm going to put it in first. I started that piece. Takes one more lot of cooking. So I'll cut next piece now. I just want to see up the area and the kitchen and the stove and the phone thing. Then I'm going to start marinate my gold and then I'll stir. This is why I've done it before. The fish taste is not enough. That's why it is. So I'm gonna rub this in so much, man. I have the right ingredients. I'm gonna use the gold, the garlic, and the ginger, and the onion, and the chili, and the thyme, It's a different thing we might try. Try to bring a few back to it. You can start and put it in such a ripper. I can try it for it and only for it. And that's about it. I'm going to blow it off. And now I'm going to think of it. So, this is where I have right now, my people. So, see. So, when I come back again, my people, you're going to see everything cut up. Everything will be separate and will be ready. I want to set you here now. We might have to set that for the next video. It's my pizza. I'm back again, my pizza. Look at this now. This is going to be great temperature. What am I going to do now? I'm going to put it. No problem. Let's make it simple, my piece. You have to go to the fire. I'm not afraid of a time being. But it comes in the kitchen right in front of you every day. Put all your pot for it. The ingredients. I have fruit and vegetables to go with your pot, and your kind of transport, you have no problem at all. Yes, my peeps, guess what? Chef Deli is going to be sauce for my eyes of this fish, my peeps. My finger is done. My ingredients, my secret ingredients. I'm going to do my carrots in. My pepper. I put my green peppers and okay, everything I put was crunchy up here. I mean, really, really crunchy. So that's my peeps. Here's my peeps. My sauce is ready. Ready to go. One of peeps, look at that. So my peeps. This extra peeps right there, my peeps, is going to be a part of my appetizer. I say it again, if somebody was tired, that's natural, my peeps. But that's my peeps. The sauce, it's so rich, man. I have a special ingredients to put in this sauce. But I will share it. You know me, I share stuff with you. I want you to learn it is simple. And you have to put out too much effort. Just enjoy the kitchen. And I really encourage you to eat well, my peeps. Anyway, peeps, that's the first part of this kitchen TV Christmas dinner. So I'm gonna move on.